quietly.
Thank you.
We kindly ask the people standing in the VIP area to clear the way. Let's find a seat in the stand. Thank you. Name three items you have to go to First Citizens with to open an account.
Your ID card, a light bill, and a job letter.
Hey, why not from me now? Well done. You see how easy that is all eh? What do you put your take out there? All right. As it reads. All right, well, let's see how easy that is. I have about five more coolers to give away. It's real thing. You get picked. No, referees get picked, you know. Cricketers get picked too, though. Cricketers get picked too, though, Williams. Williams, cricketers get picked too, though. So I have a next one to give away. Anybody else? All right, here, waiting. Anybody interested? Come. I ain't calling no number, nothing. Just come. You could only come once. All right. Old ballers, boy. Old down there. I believe the face painting somewhere around there also. So the face painting and Bouncy Castle needs some action. It's a football Bouncy Castle. Soca Warriors colors. I like that. Well done, Pro League. Well done. Well done, Pro League. To give away. I still want to give you the cooler. I go and tell all the question in front. If you're coming for a cooler, you have to come and tell me. Two of First Citizens Mutual Funds. That's the thing where it is, take your big money and get bigger money. So if you need a cooler, come up here. Tell me two of First Citizens Mutual Funds. One of them named after a street in town. I give you a hint. All right, Nadina, you want to pick it up for yourself. We have endless coolers all here. Mutual funds.
I become real cash builder.
I become real cash builder. All right, we have a winner. I think he had one, but I ain't nobody cash builder. But no, come down. We still a thing. You still a cooler, no? We gonna see our next question. Oh, you have two more funds. You have two more funds. Is that more funds, you know? If you have two more, you can tell me. Alright, this lady calling two more funds.
The Elder
Kush
and the Immortal.
The Elder Kush and Immortal, right. Boom. Two. Alright. Alright, darling, that was the end of the easy questions. I ain't getting no more answers. That is it. Or they had to cool it. Or they had to come and answer some hard questions now. think you might have to go on your smartphone for this one. I need to get the name of the CEO of First Citizens Bank. The CEO of First Citizens Bank. If you have that answer, come across here. Come across to the VIP section and we have a cooler for you. That is the next question. Say that again. These questions are so easy. Good. Come on, congratulations. Citizens have a Christmas campaign. The Christmas campaign from First Citizens. If you know what it's called, come and check me. That was real easy. The First Citizens Christmas campaign, what it's called? When you go for your loan to get your ham and your turkey and thing and Limited every Christmas season.
The more the merrier.
Very nice, congratulations. That's right, right? Very nice, good. Yeah, drinks and the cooler. That's how we do by First Citizens. We do it empty coolers. Only full coolers.
Thank you.
All right, people. I have a final question from First Citizens. If you know the answer, you know where to find me. At the VIP area. The question is, how many years of Indigenous banking did First Citizens celebrate this year? How many years of Indigenous banking did First Citizens celebrate this year? So if you have the answer to that, we have a cooler for you. Final giveaway. Come on up. Now I just say no answer. No. Final question. How many years of Indigenous banking did First Citizens celebrate this year? We by the VIP area, we have a cooler full with drinks. I waited on the answer. Come up this step by the VIP area. Final question.
Yeah.
All right, people on the rails, help me out a little bit over there. Let me find a seat in the stands there, please. Ladies and gentlemen, kindly find a seat in the stands and get off of the rails. I'm sure I need to find some seat in the stands. Yeah, thank you very much. Thank you very much. Players and ex-players, all the final seat in the stands. Don't let me start a call name. Thank you very much, people. Thank you. Central SC. Scored by number 8, Sean De Silva. Marichal has indicated that 2 minutes of time will be added to the end of the first half. 2 minutes of time added to the end of the first half. One. Test one.
I
and gentlemen, time for the first big draw. We have one 32-inch color television. The season ticket holders getting a blind tonight for their loyalty to the First Citizens Cup and the Pro League. So, these lovely ladies from First Citizens will draw a number of a season ticket, and we have one Samsung 32-inch LED flat screen, not smart TV, to give away. The holder of season ticket number 285. Season ticket holder 285. Central. All right. Good. All right, people, that's the victory. The decision will be made at the post-match presentation ceremony. So stay in your seats. We have things to give away even down to the very end. That is how we just do it in the First Citizens Cup. Understand? headrest, coolers, doubles, corn soup, bottles, TV, microwave, right now a horse. So all we have to go out now is $110,000 to the winner of the First Citizens Cup. Right now it's tight. We also have the prize for the chair and squads, or for the chanting squad, sorry. You know, we'll get that at the post-match presentation ceremony. Stick around, we have some medals to give away, some trophies. And $110,000, we have a TV winning pina. Thank you. presentation ceremony coming up immediately following the final whistle. Kindly see your seats for the post-match presentation ceremony. Indicated that 4 minutes of time will be added to the end of the second half. 4 minutes of time added to the end of the second half. Thank you. from DirecTV, Club Connection. He made an impact in every round of the competition. And tonight, he made the biggest impact you could make by scoring a goal. Ladies and gentlemen, Jamal Williams! MVP, First Citizens 2015. Mr. Ski, and now we call on Alvin Jones, captain of Dummy Connection, to collect the Crystal Cup from First Citizens and Sports.